have set you up for success. You are graduating with college-level units, giving you a huge start in the pursuit of your future goals. The senior class is so impressive, and I'd just like to share some statistics. Our vision is for you to graduate with 30 or more Norco College units. 80% of you have graduated with at least 30 Norco College units. Congratulations. Wow. In 2022, 30% of the senior class received AAs. Last year's class, 43% of the seniors earned their associates. This year, the class of 2024, 54% of you are receiving at least one associate's degree. Between the 91 of you earning your AA, you have received 320 degrees, resulting in 8,385 and a half units, amounting to a savings of $385,000. $385,733. That's a lot of money. If you earned one or more associate's degrees, please stand up. When I think about the success, sacrifice, these sensational students, I will always remember the class of 2024.
On a personal note, I ask you, who do you want to be? You're equipped to succeed with your unique, rigorous high school experience at John F. Kennedy Middle College, your college experience, and most importantly, the support and love of your family, mentors, and friends. You could be anyone you set out to be. So aim high, dream big. Find something that you love doing and do it with great enthusiasm, and you will achieve more than you can ever imagine. I encourage you to not only pursue your dreams, but aspire to be leaders in your profession and community. The world needs you. From the entire Norco College administration, faculty, and classified professionals, congratulations. And please remember where you got your higher education start, remember Norco College, and remember that Mustang pride. Congratulations. Senior year, the year that you can never spot a senior, not because we're never in class, but because we learned how to drive. And if you gave us the opportunity to leave, chances were you could find us at Cane's, Wingstop, 85 Degrees, Chick-fil-A. We're at home. I bet those businesses will feel our absence as we step into our next chapter. Some of my favorite high school memories have to come from this year. Like when I was at Chick-fil-A with the seniors after the Powder Puff game, after we all collectively worked for one goal. Cheers! And we couldn't have done it without the boys team. They'll go down as being the best team that JFK will ever have, with the most heart and the most talent. Then, there's a time I went to Six Flags with the Advocates, and we bonded how I fell down some stairs. Thank you for laughing with me and not at me. And sorry, Dr. G, but I was about to mention this day because what an unforgettable night that was. We were joined together by yelling fire and for the plot around the fire pit. And just like that, our senior year has brought us to this moment. It's been an honor to have been voted in to represent this class all these years. Thank you for listening to my endless ASB advertising, Key Club advertising, yearbook advertising, and endless talking. But the speech will be over soon. So look to your left, then look to your right. Turn to someone and remind them we still have a week of college classes left. But also, really treasure this moment with them, because this moment right here is our last senior moment. Now, I've never been the kind of person that can write a good conclusion. I always find that I either draw my conclusions on, or leave them at an abrupt stop. But today, after 4 years, 48 months, 208 weeks, our conclusion together is perfect. I mean, throughout my speech, I mentioned how we had the best prom, the best teachers, and the best collaboration. 2024, we gave everyone here a run for their money. This ending with you all is perfect. So my final words to you are good luck and keep living for the plot 2024. Thank you.
With the attention of you all today, I intend to give you the most underrated piece of wisdom to ever exist. Y'all ready? You gotta do what you gotta do. Well, if we break down that phrase to just the first section, you gotta do, we get our lesson of perseverance. Graduates, you don't need me to tell you what perseverance is. You've displayed it for 4 years, through the course of which you juggle life, extracurriculars, and college courses. You've also witnessed monumental shifts in the world around you. The first female vice president, JoJo Siwa's rebrand.
Yeah.
The Will Smith versus Chris Rock fiasco. Taylor Swift's takeover. And more recently, the Kendrick versus Drake beef. Having survived all that, I'd say we all have clearly got the tenacity part down. What I will advise you on, however, is the last part of that infamous quote I gave you earlier, the what you gotta do. This is where we get the lesson of intention. Graduates, be conscious of the way that you walk through life, the places you go, the people you meet, and most importantly, the choices that you make. Perseverance is great, but it only truly pays off when it's used to accomplish something that truly makes you happy. So take that leap. Go to college. Don't go to college, go to trade school. Study abroad, or take a gap year. Take those big steps to transport yourself into the future you desire. Not all your dreams in life will come true, but 100% of the ones that do are dreams that you believe in and that you work towards each day. If thinking about your future goals right now is making you nervous, great. Aim high and don't limit the scope of your goals because of difficulty. Unfortunately, y'all, difficulty is inevitable in life. But what makes the struggle worth it, though, is achieving your true aspirations. So now, go out into the world, graduates, and do what you gotta do. Thank you.
University of California, Irvine.
University of California, Berkeley.
Graduates, please make sure your tassel is on the right side. The graduation tassel is a symbol of success. Moving the tassel to the left after graduating is symbolic of crossing over from high school to another stage in your life, as well as a symbol of the conferring of your diplomas. Graduates, please stand. At this time, graduates, move your tassels from the right to the left. Thank you all for joining us this evening. Graduates, enjoy a few minutes and then recess out of the field to meet your family. Congratulations in class of 2024.
read my mind. I'm undefined. I'm just beginning. It's in my hand. Ending unplanned. Staring at the blank page before you. Open up a dirty window. Let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find. Reaching for something in. Open up a dirty window. Let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance. So close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions. Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else, no one else can speak the words on your lips. Shoot yourself in words unspoken.
Great job.